Okay, so I'll get up from here. Alright, so this is how the cockpit looks.
Upar, all the checks we have gone through.
Thank you so much.
Chal.
I'll go for my first flight. God, from the cockpit this thing looks even more beautiful. I just did all my cockpit checks. Sorry, that's not the cockpit check. These are the cockpit checks. You see, internal checks written over there. Just did all of that. Now Bhaiya is cleaning the canopy of the aircraft. Once that is done, I'll go out and do my external checks and I'm good to go for my first flight. Very excited, and the feel of this is crazy amazing. Landing gear looks perfect. Switches are all fine. No blockage. Perfect. Put this to one. Alternators are on. Prop clear. Electrical master on, engine master now off. Left engine is started. Done with my sortie. Let's plug the headphones out. Oh, it was a wonderful flight. Let's go out. Hell of a flight, I must tell you, yaar. What an experience. It was a little gusty. The weather is clear today, but it's pretty gusty. Once you take off in this aircraft and you put that full throttle, you know, you actually feel it, that you know you're taking off and you get that g-force. Yeah, I must tell you, it was really a very good flight. I'm sweating because it's pretty hot today outside, but after the Cessna, when you fly the Diamond EA42, you actually feel how much powerful those two engines are. We have the 135 horsepower engines, and crazy part, be it when you're approaching, be it when you're putting full throttle for takeoff, you know, you feel the power, and especially when you're approaching, because in Cessnas we approach at close to 70 knots, but in Diamond we approach at 82 knots. Sunne mein ye bahut kam lagta hai, aisa lagta hai ki bas 8 knot ka difference hai, but when you come near to the runway, you actually feel the runway widening faster, and obviously it's a faster aircraft any day. So yeah, I had a great flight. Abhi, I have to go and tell my friends about it. But yeah, बहुत गर्मी है, बहुत ज़्यादा गर्मी है. अरे, guess who's here? तू हमेशा मेरे vlog में conflicts क्यों खाता है?
Again I'm eating.
नहीं, तू बता. आज तू बता ही दे. तू पहले वाले vlog में भी conflicts खा रहा. इस वाले vlog में भी conflicts खा रहा. But एक difference है. भाई के तीन stripes. कैसा लग रहा है?
बहुत, बहुत बढ़िया.
Whoever is seeing, congratulate. सागर कपूर, कांग्रेस में. बाय द वे, मुझे बहुत लोग पूछते यू नो, शो अस अराउंड द हॉस्टल, शो अस अराउंड द एकेडमी अ लिटिल. सो आई शो यू समथिंग. दिस माय फ्रेंड इज आवर कैफेटेरिया. वी कम हियर फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट, लंच, स्नैक्स, एवरीथिंग. वी स्पेंड आवर टाइम समटाइम्स इन द इवनिंग ओवर हियर. And yeah, that's the cafeteria.
Over there is the kitchen.
And yeah, that is how it looks. One important and technical information over here is multi-engine rating is not a compulsion for your CPL. In case you want to do your entire CPL on single engine aircraft, you can do 200 hours on a single engine aircraft, that is also fine. But if you want to get multi-engine rated, you have to do 185 on a single engine aircraft and 50 on a multi-engine aircraft. Now, for flying a multi-engine aircraft in India, usually most flying clubs will tell you to clear its technical specific paper first. Once you're done with the paper, you can start your flying. And within these 15 hours, you will have circuits, you will have instrument flyings, you will have emergencies, you will have you have your checks on the multi-engine, so all of that. But other than that, a lot of people ask me if multi-engine rating is a compulsion for getting your CPL. It's not true. As per me, I have made a video on multi-engine rating. If you haven't checked it out, I think it is coming up here. By the way, this, my friend, is the administrative and the academic building. We have the ground classes and everything over here. And I'll show you something cool. Come with me. In this room, we have all the different batches of Chimes Aviation Academy right here. All the different batches, all the pictures we have over here. Isn't this beautiful? The first time I came over here, guess the first picture I saw. I'll show you. This was literally the first picture that I saw. And look at Captain Tapesh. Boeing boy! Yeah, that is Captain Tapesh's batch. And I did my ground school under Captain Tapesh, and the first thing I saw over here was this picture. Great. Just outside the hostel, we have this infamous so-called pool, or whatever you want to call it. This is the place everybody goes when they get their solo over here. Even I have gone here. That video is also there on my channel. Finally, after a not a long but a kinda tiring day, I am back to my room. Abhi ye lal light acha lag raha hai. But guess what? It's just 12:58 in the afternoon. Abhi ek bhi nahi baja hai. But my day, my work for the day is over. Flying is over. I did almost 3 hours today. I did 2 sorties. But that is the best part about being a pilot or being a cadet, that when you fly, you work, you do that with dedication, and once you're done, the entire day is to you. Also, I tried to show you all of you guys around the hostel a little bit today. I keep on posting stories on my Instagram about my hostel life, my friends, and about the campus, all the little bit insights that all of you want. I keep posting on my Instagram. So if you don't follow me on Instagram, this is my Instagram ID. Go check it out. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please hit the subscribe button. You can subscribe from here as well, and hit the bell icon, so that you can get notified about all of my videos, because these days I'm trying to be as regular as possible. On that note, that was about it from my side in this particular video. I'll see you on the next one. This is Captain Sky.